gorgeous Sunday. Temperatures in the upper 60s to lower 70s around here. Just picture perfect average for today. 68 right now in the Jackson metro area, 68 for Vicksburg, 71 at Natchez, 69 at Macomb. And temperatures tonight, not too bad, going down into the 40s. But here is the Arctic blast that we are waiting on that is due in here tomorrow night into Tuesday, gathering to the north across Montana, the Dakotas, over towards Minnesota. And this air is moving in our direction, and it will be here as we head it during the day tomorrow. That front is moving towards our area with a round of showers that will be breaking out. And then after the rain gets out of here, that cold air is going to move in quickly and take hold of our weather. High pressure is off to the east. We have a south wind developing that's helping to warm those temperatures up, and a few passing clouds around. But here is our storm system gathering to our north and west, and there's the cold air getting ready to come down across the area. And that will move into our area late tonight and during the day on Tuesday. So, well, here it is. Tonight, we cloud over, and then tomorrow morning it will be mostly cloudy, but those rain showers will hold off until the afternoon. We're right around 3 o'clock. You see the showers coming into the northern Delta counties, and then as we head into the afternoon, those showers are now moving into the Jackson metro area. Through the evening, right around 7:30, here comes that band of rain moving into the area, and that rain moves out, and we still have those scattered showers left over, but the cold air is spilling down in our area. Temperatures quickly dropping, and then as we head towards Tuesday morning, the clouds will clear out, and it's going to be a brutal day on Tuesday. Blustery and cold, temperatures only in the 30s. Real field numbers will be in the teens and 20s all day long. So here's how the temperatures look. You can see by Monday night, as the rain moves out of here, temperatures already falling in the 40s here in the metro, but look at that, Tyler Town still in the upper 60s, and then the air spills down across the area. Lows will be in the lower 30s. This model is showing maybe some upper 20s. I don't think we'll get that low, but it's going to be below freezing. And then we only recover during the day into the mid 30s area wide. And here's the real field number. Again, this will be 8 a.m. on Tuesday. We are feeling like the teens across the entire area, lower teens for Kosciuszko and Rolling Fork. And then as we head through the day, only rebounding into the 20s for the real field number. So it's going to be a day that's going to be blustery, cold, despite sunshine around the area. And the rainfall, maybe close to an inch of rainfall, half an inch to an inch across the entire area. So here comes the frigid air for Monday. A 30 degree drop in temperatures as the front moves through, and then it's just going to be a cold day. Record lows are in jeopardy for Tuesday during the day, and also for Wednesday morning. In fact, we could have the coldest high on Tuesday, and then Wednesday morning, the record low is in jeopardy. So we're forecasting 37 on Tuesday. The record coldest high is only 46, so we're going to blow that record out. And then Wednesday's low, we're forecasting 22. The morning low, the record morning low is 23 degrees, so threatening that as well. But for tonight, fair skies, not as cold and seasonal, 48 degrees your low. Then for tomorrow, 72, mostly cloudy and mild, rain arriving by the afternoon, a south wind turning northwest. And then tomorrow night, showers turning much colder, blustery, windy, north wind 15 to 30 miles per hour, low temperature 31. Here's your 7-day forecast. Bitter and blustery for Tuesday, high of 37, 22 for Wednesday morning, only rebounding into the upper 40s under bright sunshine. We're in the 50s Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, warming up slowly back into the 60s by Sunday.